baseball has the power to enthrall, to captivate, and this occasion appears irresistible. Two magnificent sides intent upon impressing the wider world with a display of technical and tactical brilliance. So much riding on this. All the action coming up next. Don't go anywhere.
Hello to you from the Estadio Mestalla in the always warm and welcoming city of Valencia. I'm Guy Mowbray, and I'm joined by Sue Smith for commentary, and we've got La Liga EA Sports action coming right up. It's Valencia, and they take on Girona.
Thanks, Guy. I'm anticipating a good match today. It's important they get off to a good start, play their way into the game, be confident on the ball, and hopefully we won't be disappointed.
Here's the Valencia team sheet.
Yeah, looks like a conventional 4-4-2. You don't see it too often anymore, but it should give them a really stable platform, both in and out of possession.
Here's how Girona line up.
Well, it looks like a 4-2-4. It's not the most common setup, but we've seen teams be very successful using this before. They'll be looking to counter and create overloads in attacking areas of the pitch, with the forwards ready to pounce when they do.
So the first half kicks off. Looking to put the cross in. Switched on and ready to intercept there. Untidy in possession there. Hugo Doro. March. Now there could be a real chance developing. And that's a shame for them, nothing doing. Gibril So. Ronaldo. Well read to gain possession. Using his body well to keep the ball. Nelson Semedo. Jaime. Now to deliver a good ball in. They've lost it there, and the attack is over. Well, it doesn't matter whether the ball's in the air or on the floor. It can be just about impossible to stop Cristiano Ronaldo. What are we expecting to see from him today, Sue?
Well, he's been phenomenal since joining the club, hasn't he? Top scorer, I believe. And I think the problem for that back line is if you get too tight to him, he'll beat you in behind. But give him too much space and he'll punish you too. It's going to be a long day for them, you'd imagine.
Looking for someone at the back post here. The defensive job done for now. And the flag's up, offside the call. and able to come away with the ball. Doucouré. This could be threatening. Stuani. That's a throw-in. They'll have to win the ball all over again. Gibraltar. That will be a throw-in now. And he's got that one away. A move of real promise now. Now, can he get the cross in? Oh, a great chance. Great defending. A corner now. One good ball in. Might be all it takes for the lead. And the corner comes to nothing. That's a good ball. Trying to carve out the angle. But able to deal with the danger decisively. Well defended. Check Doucouré. And they've got it back now. Doucouré. March. What a chance! It's there! That changes things! A goal for 1-0! So it's 1-0 as the ball gets rolling again. Amount of freedom here. Now, can someone attack this? Well, not quite fully away here. Well, not the easiest of saves, but you'd expect him to probably stop that. Well, still trailing, but maybe an opportunity from this set piece. Well, he got his head to it, but not the right part of the head, it seems. It's a bad miss. Well, any chance has gone for now. Nelson Semedo. Check Doucouré. A chance to get something going here. Looking to put the cross in. Nicely taken away, it's gone out for a throw. Doucouré. Working hard to win it back there. There's a chance for the breakaway here. Lovely ball, this could lead to something. Chance for the equaliser. And it's there! A goal that draws them back on level terms.
Well, take a look at this. The pace they show on transition, it's just so impressive. The defenders can't stay with them, and the movement is good to get on the end of it. And it's a simple finish in the end.
One each as the game restarts. Ivan Jaime. They're being afforded too much space here. There's the whistle, and that's it for the first half at the Mestalla. And of all the players we're watching today, would you agree that he'd certainly get good marks so far?
Well, what a time for him to score the equaliser. That will have certainly changed the team talk at the break. And I'm sure he'll be looking to take that momentum into the second half.
And the game restarts. Gibril So. Jankov. The ball taken away from them. Nelson Semedo. They're getting into a good position. Really good pass. Encouraging signs to the attack, but it hasn't led to anything. So, we're hearing now of developments in the Atletico match. Alex has goal news.
It's a goal for Atletico Madrid. It's now 1-0 with 53 minutes played.
Thanks, Alex, as always. Nelson Semedo. Players waiting in the centre. Well, lots of us have been talking about it. Now the transfer has happened. What do you make of the move, Sue?
Well, it's not a bad bit of business, is it? Somewhere in the region of £35 million, and you know he's going to bring quality to the side. He's a good player, and I'm sure he'll have an impact.
Struggling to keep the ball there. Solly March. Hugo Doro. Looking for an angle here. Options available in the middle. Still trying to find the space. Oh, well saved. That was a really good chance. And the ball is lost. Problems now for them. Genuine chance. And it's a pretty good save by the keeper. Time to cross to Alex with details of a goal in the Atletico match.
And it's another goal for Atletico Madrid. They're ahead by two now with 61 minutes played.
Nice one, Alex. Thank you.
Well, Valencia have had more of the ball, but we do expect a lot more from them. They haven't really created enough chances. They need to move the ball quicker, be more direct at times, and take the game to the opposition.
This for the lead, and ready for it coming his way. Something different from the corner. Promising position, this. Well, he couldn't get free, and he couldn't find the target.
Well, it's certainly not a free header. It's strong defending here, just enough to put him off at that vital moment.
This is a promising-looking attack. So... well, it was looking good, but ultimately nothing doing.
Well, the atmosphere is loud in here. The fans are doing all they can to urge the team on. They should be winning this.
Nelson Semedo. Pepe Lu.
Se ha encontrado un móvil con un protector con dibujos de gatitos. Que el dueño acuda a objetos perdidos.
Good patient build-up. And for all the keeping of the ball, they've gone nowhere. Really nicely played. What can they do with this now? The referee spots the infringement. Free kick to come and a real opportunity this. And it's in! An exquisite free kick. Placed just where he wanted it to go.
What a lovely free kick this is. He connects with it so well, almost places it into the net. That's a really composed finish to beat the wall and for it to fly in.
Well, underway again. Is there to be one more twist to the tail? Ducouré. Check Ducouré. Need to find a way to that late leveller, and this could be it. Ducouré. Space now to get a crossover. He'll have to be quick. The goalkeeper ready for it. Really good stop.
Well, the fans are certainly doing their bit, really pushing the team on. Just need to be clinical now.
Nelson Semedo. Bailey. And the cross comes in. And it's ended up in the safe hands of the goalkeeper. Gibraltar. Viktor Shyankov. Pepe Lu. There is the final whistle. Plenty of positives for them to take away, not least the 3 points, Sue.
It was a real hard-fought game. Both teams showed moments of quality. They worked hard, but overall, they'll be happy with the result and the performance.
Well, every football watcher across the world knows just how good Cristiano Ronaldo can be. What are your thoughts on what he's done today, Sue?
Yeah, it was a good performance from him, wasn't it? On and off the ball, always seemed to be in the right place at the right time. He definitely played his part in the results.
Muchas gracias por su tiempo y por sus respuestas a las siguientes preguntas. gracias por las respuestas.
We're here to enjoy a matchup that football fans are sure to relish. Which side will step up and deliver? It's all coming up next on EA TV.
A warm welcome to you from a compact but atmospheric stadium here in Girona, Catalunya, the Estadi Montilivi. I'm Guy Mowbray, and alongside me for commentary is Sue Smith.
And we've got La Liga EA Sports action coming right up. It's Girona, and they face Osasuna.
Cheers, Guy. Well, I'm sure both managers will have given them the final instructions. Go out and give it their all. Hopefully, that'll be enough for a positive result. I'm looking forward to this one.
Here's how Girona line up.
Yeah, they've gone for four at the back, two midfielders protecting the back line, and then four forwards, which should make this exciting to watch. The number 10, I'm sure, is going to be looking for pockets of space to get into to create for the three forwards.
This is the Osasuna lineup.
They are lining up in a 4-3-3 system, and with this, it naturally creates triangles all over the pitch, so it means lots of options for players. It does allow them to get forward and support the attacks as well.
And with that, the first half is underway.
Pushing forward with options available now. A terrific tackle. The chance has gone. Florian Sotoka. Oh, a great chance. Amazing. Had to score but didn't. Now there's been a goal in the Celta Vigo game, and Alex can tell us all about it.
It's a goal for Real Madrid. The defender was caught in position.
That will be a free kick, and what a place for it to be awarded. Oh, really good try, just over.
Well, this takes a lot of practice on the training ground. He's perfected his technique. It's just over the bar this time. It's not that far away.
Now, what can they do from here? Good challenge, and a throw-in to come. Options available in the middle. Oh, that's been won really smartly. Ronaldo. Well, it doesn't matter whether the ball's in the air or on the floor. It can be just about impossible to stop Cristiano Ronaldo. What are we expecting to see from him today, Sue?
Well, because of his strength in the air, I'm sure they're going to play to that. Get the ball out wide, make sure the deliveries are put into good areas, and he'll be brave. He'll get on the end of them. Defenders are going to have to stay tight to him, try not to give him any space in the box.
Now it needs a good ball in. A lovely cut inside. Ronaldo! The defensive job done for now. Oh, worth a shot. Oh, great block. Good strong tackle. It'll be a throw-in. Lucas Toro. We'll have a go here. And that's not a bad save at all. They opt to go short with the corner. A different angle of attack. Picked out nicely. Well, not the easiest of saves, but you'd expect him to probably stop that. It's been delivered. Well, he got his head to it, but not the right part of the head, it seems. It's a bad miss. Donny van der Beek. And possession given away. Yankov. On to Cristiano Ronaldo. Some good work to win it there. Counter-attack coming, away they go. Sotoka. Ruben Garcia. That looks decent, making progress here. Ronaldo. That's not a bad looking ball. Oh no, that's a tame effort. It's comfortable for the goalkeeper. Just breaking off for a moment here because Alex has a goal for us at Celta.
Yeah, it's a goal for Celta Vigo. The goalkeeper will be looking at himself on that one. He was totally out of position and it was an easy finish. It's all even Stevens at 1-1 with 28 minutes played.
Cheers, Alex. Taking this on. Crucial defending. And behind it goes for a corner. Maybe the moment to take the lead.
Well, they haven't had too much to cheer for a while, but a goal here would be huge.
Struggling to keep the ball there. The referee points to the spot. Penalty. Make it 1-0. Scored! The penalty efficiently put away.
Well, if we watch this again, that's so close to being a fantastic stop. The goalkeeper anticipates which way the ball's going to go. He shows great agility to get across the goal, but the ball just manages to sneak in over the top.
And we're back underway at 1-0. And that's been cleared away. That set up the chance. Oh, super challenge. He stopped a certain goal. Sotoka, using his strength well. And they've got it back now. Promising looking ball. More defensive work to do here. Neither side doing a good job of holding onto the ball. Well, a bit of a clumsy challenge, and the ref blows for a free kick. No forward pressure, they're waiting to be attacked. And they could get caught out on the break here. Making decent progress here. They've lost it there, and the attack is over. And on that whistle, the first half comes to an end. It's been a more than decent performance so far from Cristiano Ronaldo. He's certainly been difficult to contain.
Yeah, he's played well, and the goal will be the standout moment, but I've been so impressed with his work rate too. I'm sure he'll want to keep that intensity up in the second half.
Off we go, the second half underway. That's a lovely ball, there might be something building now. Lucas Torre, could be something happening for them now. And they need to be better on the ball than that. Jankov. What a chance! And a great stop to turn the ball away. Donny van der Beek. Oh, a great chance! And it's a decent stop by the goalkeeper. News before the game that Spurs have been busy in the transfer market. The move has happened. What are your thoughts about it, Sue?
Yeah, it's a good transfer, isn't it? And I'm sure...
And this could be! Very well kept out, alert and ready. A huge press now. Just a little out with the pass. It's gone out for a throw. Ronaldo. Viktor Shchenko. Now, can he get the cross in? So, the job not done yet. It's there, and it's a goal. That's a real settler for them. Two in front now.
Take a look at this. The manager won't be happy with how his team defended there. You've got to get rid. Show some fight when you're trying to win the ball back. It's just not good enough.
So off we go. 2-0 the score now. Toro. A move of real promise now. Chance to cross here. Oh, and he's left his man behind. It's gone out, and it's a corner. They decide against putting it into the box. This could be threatening. Counter-attack coming, away they go. Turnaround in possession, excellent positioning. Florian Sotoka. Oh, chance here. And the goalkeeper does what he's there to do. Van der Beek. So, can he finish? And denied by a top draw tackle. This is a positive looking move. Ronaldo. Encouraging signs to the attack, but it hasn't led to anything. Let's cross to Alex now with news of a goal in the Celta match.
Yeah, it's another goal for Celta Vigo. They've pulled one back and now trail by one with 71 minutes played.
Thanks to Alex for the update. So, Ronaldo! Excellent work in goal there, well saved. And the pass is incomplete, nicely won. Sotoka. This is a lovely spell of possession. The comeback could be on here. No, that's superb from... Viktor Shyankov. Ronaldo. Trying to carve out the angle. And the shot thwarted. Florian Sotoka. Well, we can catch up with the details on that injury now from our man Jeff Shreves.
The physio's keeping an up.
Real opportunity. It's in. Well, don't write them off yet. There's the goal that keeps hopes alive. So it's 2-1 as the game restarts. Perisic. So. And this could be. Oh, what a tackle to break up the play. Baha. Monsaiola. This is a positive move as they seek that equaliser. The effort never really looked like troubling the goalkeeper at all. Poor attempt in the end. Surely the equaliser. What a chance and an astonishing miss.
Well, you always hope for one more chance and that was it. Not sure they're going to get another one now.
So... the ball is lost, and the chance has gone too. There is the final whistle. Plenty of positives for them to take away, not least the 3 points, Sue.
Yeah, there wasn't much in it, to be honest. It was a real competitive game. There were chances at both ends, and they probably just about edged it overall, though. Deserved the result, in my opinion.
A game goes by without Cristiano Ronaldo being able to put his stamp on it, and he's done that again here.
Yeah, he always looked assured from 12 yards out. He might look back and feel he could have had a couple more. Certainly had chances. It was a good performance overall, though.
En primer lugar, querría agradecerle su tiempo para contestar a estas preguntas. Gracias de nuevo por su tiempo.
Yeah.